Good afternoon, welcome to Friday. Just finished testing my airplane for its thrust and just general put togetherness and make sure it works. So click right up here in the center if you want to watch that video. This right here is your normal daily vlog. I just finished vacuuming, cleaning up my mess in the project room, as that's what it's called right now because there's just another name for it. Well, it means, you know, the guest sleeping room. It's where Natalie's mom sleeps and or other people when they come visit. So, done with that. Cleaned up all the styrofoam little popcorny things that I made a mess with. And, oh, check this out. My dad got me this bag. It's a totally awesome bag, because I totally need another bag. I don't have enough bags, you know, to put things in. But this one is awesome because it matches the jacket in there, my green jacket. But check this out. So, got, get out of there, a whole ton of rope. So I'll never not be able to tie down something ever again. I will not be able to have the excuse of, you know, oh, I don't have any rope, sorry, I can't tie it down to my truck. Yeah, not gonna happen anymore. And got me an S-Wing hatchet, hand axe. Because the one I've got right now is awesome, but it's my grandpa's, like, old vintage. It's probably 100 years old. Still works good, but I'm, you know, it's afraid, makes me afraid whenever I swing it, because you just never know when something's that old. What else? And he got me a bunch of stickers and patches and stuff. So that's, oh, I love this bag. I love, you know, just bag things. It's fun. Anyways, Spike, what do you say? What are you doing? She's like, pay attention. I don't know. Oh, and look at all the decorations Wifey put up. There's a streamer there, there's a big sign, and there's a little thing. She's going to put more, I think. She has more to stick up on the walls and stuff, but this is just, for now, head start. Oh, I'm tired. I'm, like, hot from testing the airplane up there. It was nerve-wracking to test, but it's all done. Seriously, click the annotation in the top center there and watch that. It was a lot of fun. Now I'm going to set up our new printer to go along with my new computer. So have a good Friday. See you Saturday.